I love you. Because this is your time of prayer.
Yeah.
somebody else. That which has been intended for evil shall become to your own glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. There is somebody here. You recently heard, I don't know whether it's a news or it's a comment, but it has not made you to be in your top form. You have been depressed, or you have not been so happy. God said, I should tell you, just worship Him in this moment of art, and everything can be totally turned around positively.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. We lift your name.
Higher than you.
said, I'm removing the person. By the end of next week, that person will be removed.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
because somebody in your family is not bringing joy to you. Don't say that before the end of today, you will hear another thing in that life that will make you to rejoice. Somebody here has a death sentence on, I don't know whether it is for ahead. This year, that we program that this year, that person will die. But God said that because you are here, you are connected, you are in this service, that death sentence has been cancelled. Yeah.
You are the most powerful. See you, you are the most.
Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have worshiped.